Hello, my lovely kings and queens. You are definitely welcome back to my channel. My name is Fedoline. For some of you who don't know me, or if you're coming across my channel for the very first beginning, of course, I do talk about celebrity news. I do react to celebrity news. So if you see me like talking about you on my platform, it's all about entertainment purpose. So don't get offended by that. Regardless, even if some troller try to come and say something, I do this just for entertainment purpose. I report on the news. So in today's video, as I have already said, I don't know why I'm busy. I'm a little bit giggling. I don't know. So in today's news, I'm going to talk about LaToya Forever. Allegedly, it's being told that, you know, Van has already started cheating on her with different ladies. I saw LaToya Forever confronting Van on Instagram. I'm not sure if Van and LaToya Forever were like playing, because she was like asking him, why did you cheat on me, why did you impregnate me, all those things. So I will just say that allegedly, because I'm not sure that if she was like playing or if maybe the relationship is about to end. Even though for me, from the very beginning, I never liked this relationship, because for me, I feel as if this relationship is just like for cloud chasing. Because LaToya Forever, as Adam Ali has already said it. So there's nothing that we are going to add on. And also, Van, he's also a cloud chaser. Two cloud chaser, they meet each other. You know, when two cloud chaser meet each other, you know, you find that they'll be clouding everywhere, wherever they go. You know, you know, it's so funny. I talk about LaToya and I like her so much, you know, even though sometimes, you know, she's a little bit, you know, too much. She's too much, but at the same time, you know, I like her as a person. You know, I like her personality, but I don't like when her personality is like too much, you know. So I saw her, you know, it seemed as if, you know, she was very serious when she was like asking Van if he cheated on her or if he's impregnated another lady, because she was saying that, did you cheat on me, have you impregnated a stripper, you know. So we are not sure. So for me, I'm not surprised, you know, looking at the way LaToya Forever, the way she met this guy, she met the guy at the gym. That's how they began, because right now, as I speak to you, she on social media, there on her platform, she's always complimenting this guy, even though I don't see anything that he's bringing to the table apart from going to the gym there, you know, exercise. Sorry. You know, apart from him going to the gym there, you know, putting on Nike tights and Nike shoes, that's what I just see Van doing. I don't see anything that Van of theirs, you know. I cannot even see Van, you know, like bringing something on the table. So I just wanted to say something, you know, about LaToya Forever. As I've already like said in my previous video, it was allegedly been told that, you know, she won't be like returning back to the real wife of Atlanta. I don't know for what reason. Maybe it's because of not bringing her kids there, and also, you know, her ex-husband, he's the one who spoiled everything for her. So there's another comment, you know, that LaToya Forever uploaded on her platform. Even though, you know, I feel as if, you know, LaToya Forever sometimes, you know, she does too much in terms of cloud chasing, you know. There's a statement that she, you know, she, I don't know if she re-uploaded it from somebody else. It was like talking about Nene Leakes. I'm not sure, you know, because Nene Leakes, you know, it's being allegedly been told that she was like fired from Bravo due to her divalish behavior. Is that the way you say devilish? You know, according to them, her behavior, you know, is the one that made her like to be fired. You know, she was like too much, you know, when money started flowing, you know, like some other people, once when the money started flowing, you know, they tend to change their characteristic and personality, you know. So even her, you know, the more money came, the more she changed herself, you know, to become something else. Because at the very beginning, you know, Nene Leakes, you know, she was very entertaining to watch, you know, on the, I think she was the best there on what, on Bravo, when it came to promoting the show. She was liked by everyone. And right now, you know, it seems as if, you know, everybody is always like against her, you know. She went so down, you know, because everybody is like tarnishing her image, all those. I'm not sure if everybody's tarnishing her image or if she tarnished her own image. I'm not sure about that. Even though for me, you know, I feel as if, you know, they have to bring back Nene Leakes to the real wife of Atlanta, because right now, you know, the ratings, they are very low. So let me just go back to the statement that I was like saying, you know, LaToya Forever, you know, she wrote a statement on her platform saying that, in quotation, guys, Nene Leak, you lack sympathy for black women as a result of your diva behavior. My auntie lost her contract in Toronto because of your comments towards black women, leaving a black woman's job in jeopardy. Remember when you appeared on the shopping channel with a question? So I'm not sure, you know, because for me I feel as if, you know, LaToya Forever, she's doing a lot. I think maybe that's the reason why, you know, some people, because at the very beginning when she joined, you know, the Real Wife of Atlanta, everybody, you know, liked her, and then a few, they were like protesting, you know, saying that LaToya Forever, you know, she should just return back to YouTube, because LaToya, you know, she became famous because of YouTube. You know, she has got a lot of number of followers here on YouTube. As I speak, according to me, I don't think that maybe LaToya Forever, she suits to be like a Real Wife Atlanta member. For me, I feel as if, you know, she suits to be on YouTube dancing with Van, you know, going to the gym there, exercising, you know, losing some weights, you know, that one is entertaining. I don't see her like exciting, you know, to be there on the Real Wife of Atlanta, because she's all over the place. And also, you know, I want her, you know, just to be like at the gym with Van, you know, making us to laugh, you know, and then looking what Van is doing, looking who's Van is going to what to talk to, all those things, not there. Because on the Real Wife of Atlanta, LaToya Forever, you know, she's like going after everyone. Because I remember, you know, she was also a friend with Kenya Moore, and then at the same time again she flipped on Kenya Moore. You know, she was like trying to interrogate what Kenya Moore, you know, like asking her some question, you know. Then at the same time again, she was going back and forth with Drew. And then at the same time again, you know, she was having like a little bit beef with Portia, you know. And then at the same time when she just joined, you know, when she joined the Real Wife of Atlanta, she was trying her level best, you know, to get like a pitch, because she was going so much hard for Nene Leakes, you know. So for me, you know, I feel as if, you know, regardless, you know, even if Nene Leakes, she's no longer there, you know, sometimes, you know, it's very important, like, to have sympathy for other people, regardless, even if she was fired or she made herself to quit. It's not good, like, most of the time, you know, that she's, like, trying to criticize Nene Leakes, because Nene Leakes nowadays, you know, she's very quiet, she went very low, even though a lot of people want Nene Leakes to be back on the show. So, including myself, I want Nene Leakes to be back there on the show, because she's so much interesting to watch. She's exciting to watch, you know, not this other one, you know, the ones that are always, like, giving, you know, spin-off, you know, like Candy Barrasi. I think, you know, like, Portia, she stepped up, you know, she's becoming interesting, even though, you know, that the relationship of his and that old man, I don't think that maybe it will last. So, see you guys to my next video. I hope you're going to take good care of yourself. Bye-bye, my lovely people.